to create a little separation. But look at Dragunov right in. That was almost in the throat, Booker.
Dragunov doing one thing. Keeping Trick Williams real close to the body. But that drop kick was pinpoint precision.
Williams wrongfully has been branded by some as just a sidekick. He wants to quiet those whispers tonight. Caught swing, and he might have just caught it. I mean, maybe caught. Well, we know Dragunov loves pain, has a high threshold, and now he's the one. And Williams almost stepping on the heart of Dragunov. Very vocal and rowdy NXT Universe here tonight. Book, this is just the opening matchup of the night.
I'm talking about these two guys are going toe-to-toe. This may be one of those times where these two guys are going to have to fight each other on numerous occasions. That opponent that brings the best out of you, that's who you're talking about.
Trick Williams showcasing what he can do. Trying to step out of the shadows. What a knee!
Good
Dragunov might be out!
This could be it. Oh, yeah!
Oh, no! Got caught, got hoisted, got planted with a German suplex. Oh!
Where did you get it from, Vic?
Vicious kick by Dragunov.
The stamina, the fortitude, this gentleman. Where did you get it, Vic?
Always persevering, pushing through, couldn't pick up Trick. Trick sliding right through. You got to imagine, too, that after that knee, I don't know how much left that Dragunov has, but it's not enough to plant Trick with a power bomb. Could that be the knockout blow? Booker, you asked, you said there were some questions about Trick Williams heading into tonight.
Yes.
That man is answering those questions.
I'm talking about that opponent that brings the best out of you as well. And that's Ilja Dragunov taking it to this man, Trick Williams. But let's see if Trick can live up to the name.
That might have just been instinct, because now for Dragunov, target is acquired. For one final blow with authority. For Dragunov.
One, two, three. Here is your winner, Ilja Dragunov.
What a match